technology era, we all know each and every person is using social media. In fact, it's common nowadays. Some prime example of social media sites are Instagram, Twitter, WhatsApp, Facebook, etc. We all know that all these social media websites are growing rapidly because of heavy traffic received from people around the world. As everybody knows that there are two sides to the coin, the same way there are two aspects of social media impacts on life, that is the positive and the negative one. The overuse of these social media websites by students and professionals can harm their personal and academic life. As the majority of students are using social media just for entertainment purpose, they're hampering their educational and mental growth. Social media platform can be used to share thoughts, music, etc. It can also be used for educational purpose by providing knowledge, information, etc. By using social media, you must have come across users that are very creative and innovative by presenting their views, opinions, thoughts, etc. Now let's move on to some demerits of social media. Distraction. One of the most common and negative impact of social media on students' life is distraction. The students that are with low understanding and careless type of nature are used to scroll down and surfing on the internet the whole day. Health issues. Students who used to study with mobile phones for long hours have many health conditions which can constantly watching the screen of the mobile device and laptop screen can make your eye dry, can make your eyesight weak, and it can also lead to depression. So the conclusion or summary here is that a student must know demerits and merits both of social media and should use it for a limited time in a positive way. Now here I end up in the speech.
Very good.